Your bent over posterior press. You're gonna start in a strong set position, hinge, lock in the core, try not to arch too hard through the lower back, keeping a neutral spine. Look out in front about 3 to 4 feet. Make sure you got tension on the band. In the posterior press, you will bend the elbows and pull back, setting that shoulder blade down and back, tightening through the back of the shoulder.